Your school, your news. We are LMTV, Linmar Television, bringing you the most up-to-date news from your Linmar campus. Linmar, your news starts now.
Good morning, Linmar.
It's Friday, April 16th, 2010.
And here's a look at the stories making news on your Linmar campus.
Our top story, the weekend is nearly upon us. Mahana and Jeff are here with the LMTV Weekend Report. Guys?
Linmar's annual diversity fair is tonight.
Come to the gym from 6 to 9 p.m.
Entertainment includes a Brazilian samba performance and lesson,
a Chinese martial arts demonstration,
a Middle Eastern dance troupe,
the Czech circle dance,
hip-hop and contemporary dance performances, along with a representation of continents all over the world.
There will be food, music, games, and much more.
It's just $3 for individuals or $10 for families.
Check it out. You'll be glad you did.
Tomorrow, Varsity's Girls Tennis will host a doubleheader, Prairie at 9 a.m. and Jefferson at 1 p.m.
Varsity Boys Tennis will play doubleheaders at Prairie at 9 a.m. and Jefferson at 1 p.m.
And Varsity Boys Track will run in the Kennedy Invitational at 10:30 a.m.
That's your weekend.
Make it a good one.
Corner Loner, back to you.
Thank you. In other news, two Linmar students will receive a very special honor later this month. Karen Rao and Sarah Weems will be included in the Governor's Scholar Recognition Ceremony in Des Moines on April 25th. They are among 425 high school seniors from across Iowa that will be honored. Congratulations to them. Applications to run for student council are due in the main office by the end of today. We will be back with more LMTV news right after this.
What?
Don't say that something is gay when you mean that something is dumb or stupid. It's insulting. It's like if I thought this pepper shaker was stupid and I said, man, and this pepper shaker is so 16-year-old boy with a cheesy mustache. Just saying. When you say that's so gay, do you realize what you say? Knock it off.
Welcome back. We have a senioritis bulletin from Dr. Ben and Nurse Kevin. Seniors, graduation announcements will be distributed next Thursday during homeroom. Please pass the word to your fellow senioritis sufferers. And now, Katie joins us with this morning's sports.
Thank you, Tyler. On the scoreboard, Linmar blanks Jefferson and girls soccer 4-0. Brinkley Workman and Madison Garman, Sarah Fatala and Callie Hubler scored the goals. Boys tennis, Linmar beat Iowa City West 8-1. Girls golf fell short to three other teams at Gardner last night. Boys soccer beat Jeff 1-0, and girls tennis fell short to Iowa City West 8-1. But tonight in Linmar sports, JV boys tennis players, the bus leaves for today's meet at 3:30 from door 13 in the back circle. JV and varsity girls track will run at Waterloo West invite. Team dismissed at 2:30. The JV girls tennis will host Xavier at 4:30, and JV boys tennis will travel to Xavier. Bus leaves at 3:30. That's sports. Tyler, back to you.
Thank you, Katie. In news from the counselors, AmeriCorps Volunteers in Service to Be America will be in the counseling office Wednesday morning at 8 a.m. AmeriCorps is a national service dedicated to eliminating poverty by helping individuals and low-income neighborhoods make positive changes for themselves. Come check it out Wednesday morning in the counseling office. Attention all juniors. Completed packets for the National Council on Youth Leadership are due to Mr. Chouette by 3 p.m. today. Sophomores and juniors, course books for summer and fall classes at Kirkwood are available in the counseling office. Registration begins Monday for fall courses. For more information on these stories, stop by the counseling office or check out their website. Now Jessica joins us with the Arts and Clubs.
Thanks, Tyler. On the Arts and Clubs scene, National Honor Society members, there will be a meeting Tuesday morning at 8:15 in the Upper Commons. Please plan to attend. Questions? See Ms. Sheikha. Any students interested in being in TRIVE, or Teens Reaching Youth, you need to pick up an application from Kevin McCauley today. The search is on for 4 students to help with Grand March on May 15th. They need people for Spotlight, 1 for Sound, and 1 for Lights. Please see Mrs. Fry in room A100 if you're interested and available. The Red Cross is holding a blood drive next Wednesday afternoon here at Linmar. Sign up in the Media Center. That's your club update. Tyler, back to you.
Thank you, Jessica. And now, Remember to help Indian Creek Elementary win $50,000 for their playground. Vote for them in the Pepsi Refresh Challenge. Go to the Linmar District homepage for more information. And now, Katie, what is cooking for lunch?
It is Pizza Hut pizza, tossed lettuce salad, applesauce, and an M&M cookie. The other lines will offer the sub sandwich bar, chef salads, or a la carte items. That's lunch. Tyler, back to you.
Now, weatherman Gibson Akers joins us with your weekend forecast. Gibson?
Well, Tyler, it will be cooling down, as you can see today. It will be 63 degrees, and the sun should be popping out later on this afternoon. Saturday, it will be getting up to 64 with mostly sunny skies, and Sunday, getting back up there to 66 with partly sunny skies, but expect it to be getting warmer later this week. That's your weekend forecast. Make it a great one. Tyler, back to you.
Well, that wraps up today's edition of LMTV News.
Remember, LMTV is always available online. Just go to the high school website.
For the entire cast and crew, thanks for watching.
Join us again on Monday, and make it a great weekend, Lamar.